attitude Baba brings a new information about a new personality who completely believes in attitude, and the attitude made him so big. That is none other than Vijay Shekhar Sharma. Now, who is Vijay Shekhar Sharma, and let's understand what it is. Okay, Vijay Shekhar Sharma, born in on 8th July 1978 in Aligarh, Uttar Pradesh. He said is Alibaba's founder Jack Ma and Masashoshi Son of SoftBank as his inspirations. He started college at Delhi of Engineering at the age of 20. In 1997, while in college, started the website indiasite.net and sold it to 2 years later for $1 million. And how Vijay Shekhar Sharma career goes on like this? In 2000, he started 197 Communications, which offered mobile content like news, cricket scores, ringtones, jokes, exam results. 197 is a parent company of Paytm, which was launched in 2010. In December 2015, Sharma criticized Facebook's free basic initiative in India as being against the principles of net neutrality. In 2017, Vijay Shekhar Sharma was featured in the World Billionaires list by Forbes. He acquired 1567th rank, becoming the India's youngest man in featured in the list. Awards won by Vijay Shekhar Sharma: honoris causa of doctorate science, degree Amity University, Gurgaon, India Today magazine ranked him 18th person in India, 15th most powerful people of 2017. This is the basic information about our Vijay Shekhar Sharma, who is the CEO, founder of Paytm and 197 Communications Limited. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.